Ergoactives, dynamics in orthopedics.
The crutches are as old as history itself, being perhaps one of the medical equipment that has less evolved. The two types of crutches that are most known are the auxiliary support crutches and the Canadian crutches, also known as English canes. All conventional crutches present a series of side effects which affect the welfare and prompt recovery of the patient. In the case of chronic conditions, they may limit mobility and comfort. It is very common to observe injuries on the brachial plexus, the radial nerves, ulnar nerve, and carpal tunnel, which will cause pain and inflammation of the hand, forearm, elbow, and shoulder joints. Essentially, the problem is due to the transmission of force vectors to anatomical structures that do not have the capacity to withstand shock, vibration, and the large loads that walking on crutches imposes on them, causing the injuries mentioned. Under the medical direction of a prestigious orthopedic surgeon and after a thorough study of the dynamics involved, Ergoactives engineers have developed a comprehensive walk-assistive device, the ErgoBalm crutch, the latest generation patented crutch equipped with a series of anti-impact and anti-vibration mechanism eliminates the aches and pains of the conventional crutch, making it the most advanced crutch on the market. To begin, the ErgoBalm's unique patented end cap is a piece of engineering that simulates the ankle's joint. When the crutch lands and makes contact with the ground, it adapts to it to provide a more secure and stable grip. The crutch cap is made of a special anti-sliding rubber material, becoming the first barrier against the impact and vibration. In the cane or column, you will find a specialized cushioning system that is the main device in the reduction of impact. This mechanism decreases the transmission and impact of load on the small anatomical structures, and in particular, the brachial plexus. This special spring-loaded mechanism is soft enough to receive and to soften the landing of the crutch on the ground and hard enough to avoid a sinking feeling. Likewise, it facilitates and contributes to the crutch being raised off the ground while being pulled by the user, thus contributing to a much smoother, stable, and comfortable walking. Another essential piece of this equipment is its handle, contributes to the third anti-impact mechanism. An internal steel strip eliminates the impact on the elbow, hand, and wrist structures, reducing or eliminating the painful inflammation or injury such as that of the carpal tunnel syndrome. The anatomic handle has been covered with a special soft silicone-based rubber whose characteristics improve grip and also contributes to the reduction of shock and vibration. Given that each person has a different way of grabbing the handle, included is a mechanism to change the angle of the same, which can be adapted and customized for each user, providing greater comfort and better grip, reducing the fatigue of prolonged use. The ErgoBalm crutch has also been equipped with a range of accessories as a result of the experience in the use of these devices. We have included a small flashlight in the body of the crutch. Also included is a small horn which alerts the presence of a disabled patient when in crowds. A cat's eye reflector and refractive fluorescent tape allows the user to be seen in the dark. An attachment that supports the knee, allowing the user to rest while standing. An anti-sweat pad that prevents the rubbing of the forearm. In addition to its adjustable strap, it has a graduated height system, which customizes the dimensions of the equipment for the comfort and well-being of the patient. All of these elements make the ErgoBalm system the most advanced and innovative assistive walking device promoting the rapid recovery of the patients in the process of healing and improving the quality of life of those suffering from a chronic condition. For more information, go to ErgoBalm.com.
Ergoactives, dynamics in orthopedics.